The first time I called Lisa to reach out to her, I explained to her the situation with our house, that we wanted to sell it, why we wanted to sell it. It was tenant occupied, which made it complicated, especially during the pandemic. And from that first conversation, she knew the right questions to ask. She knew people to reach out to. And as soon as I got off the phone, it was like this huge relief that I knew she was the right person to help us move forward with this sale.